So are you taking us to the Undertaker?
Before you do battle with the man who is dead, you must first encounter the Lady of the Margins. If you look past her, she will make you obsolete, and you will never return to your home dimension.
Is there anything else you can tell us about her that would help?
She is a creature of darkness, despair, and decay. We have already entered her plane of existence some time ago.
How can you tell? It's so dark out here.
That's how I can tell. This is as far as Skarsgård can take you, so I must bid you farewell.
That's it? What kind of boat ride doesn't have snacks?
Do you at least have anything that can help us see where we're going?
Only the Lady of the Marsh's luminance will pierce the darkness. There, in the distance, a flickering light. Our passage of time on the ocean of reincarnation was wonderful. I hope your vessels survive the treacherous conditions you now must face. Good evening, compeers.
I should have listened to Paul Heyman and left this alone. I'd be at home on the couch right now watching true crime murder mysteries instead of becoming one.
Don't say that. We can do this, whatever this is.
That must be the Marsh Lady's cabin. Not great curb appeal.
Should we call her out for a fight?
Or we could quietly steal the lantern, run for our lives, and try to find a way out of here. I like that plan better. It won't move. It's like some invisible force is holding it there.
I think she's calling us to go in the cabin.
You speak Marsh Lady all of a sudden?
See? I was right.
Oh, turds.
You want to play? Play with Nikki. Let's play. Let's play. Let's play.
Red!
What the... Is this about me messing with the lantern? I just wanted to get a closer look. It's an antique, right?
Our fun is just getting started. Run.
He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands.
You want to play?